All right, people. When we started tracking down this son of a bitch, we said we'd follow him to the ends of the earth. We did. Kilbane is readying his army for an all-out attack. We will stop him here. Our planet needs us. Let's not let her down.
Hoorah! Hoorah!
Cornell, talk to me.
Looks like the gate is protected by a security network tied to three terminals. Disable each one in order, and you should have no problem.
Let's hope that's true.
I sent you their locations, Commander. Come back safe. I love you.
I know. That's one. And I was only 2 days till retirement. Ain't that a bitch? Nothing's more important than stopping General Kilbane. We'll never get through this technology. Terminal is disabled.
You gotta live. For all of us.
You were the best of us. I think I figured out what happened to our recon squad. There's wreckage all over the area. All three terminals have been shut down.
That should leave the gate vulnerable to explosive charges.
Thank you. Heads down, and we're storming the bridge.
Once inside, you're on your own. Good luck, my love.
Misfits could stop me? I won't let my friends die in vain. You're going down. You can't kill me. You don't know the truth. The fact is, I am your father. What? No! You can't win! This suit is impervious to everything, save for conveniently placed lava crystals. How does it feel to know you will die on Mars? You tell me. You think this will stop me? I'll enjoy watching you burn.
Came to Mars to make a living, keep my head down, stay out of trouble. But I found something. I found something. Damn it. Vine!
Cut! sorry.
Hey, you get it next time.
Everybody back to one. Settle, we're rolling.
Speed. All right, people, big smiles. It's a happy ending. And action.